Hey there, Jim Meskimen, actor on the road, really on the road. You hear it? You hear the road whirring by, whizzing by my window. I have to keep my windows open because today of all days, while I'm headed out to Palm Springs to do a little Jimpressions gig at a comedy club, today of all days, my air conditioning is broken in my car. Fan works, nothing else. So, anyway, what's happening? It's all very exciting. I hope I have some words of advice or encouragement for you. So I'm heading out to do this gig. I also was working on a feature film, an independent feature film, this morning and for the last couple days. I've got one more day on it tomorrow. It's a really wacky, dry, independent film some friends of mine are doing. They were gracious enough to offer me a role. Why I had this little scruffy beard and these long, kind of unsightly, almost invisible sideburns. I was growing it out to play a shady record producer. It's a dry comedy about jazz guys and their obsessions, and I think it's very funny. Hopefully it'll turn out great. So I'm very busy now. A lot of these things I'm doing don't really pay very much, but they are in the direction of what I want to do, and so I'm willing to make the sacrifice. Working on independent films for friends, not a way to make a fortune, but it is a way to play a role that I really enjoy and I get to create and put my stamp on. And this little gig out in Palm Springs, not a big high-paying job at all. But it's good to keep my hand in, meet new people, keep the impressions thing alive, keep it alive! And in the meantime, I look forward to doing more Kentucky Fried Chicken and other things that actually pay the bills. So, it's a funny thing. I've noticed lately, for me especially, I've been trying to put a little more attention on staying healthy. I've been going to the gym a lot, which I never used to do. And I was doing it right up until about a week ago when I got a cold. Got a cold, so I had to take care of myself. I had to shut everything down. You can probably still hear a little bit of remnants of it. But I'm all fine now. And then I just had to seriously take care of my...
Watch out, vehicle stopped on shoulder ahead.
I will, thank you. I had to seriously take care of myself. And especially if you're a voice actor, you have to take care of your sinuses and your throat and all the things that add up to vocal performances, being able to do that. I'm in the middle of an audiobook right now that I'm doing. I've been kind of noodling with for weeks now and just sort of slowly getting it done. So you have to do quite a bit to put attention on your health and on the health and strength and endurance of your instrument, so that when you do get lucky enough to have a lot of assignments and a lot of little jobs, you can actually get them done because you're not down for the count. You're not trying desperately to heal yourself. And I've been in that situation too, where it's like, oh my God, I have to get well in 32 hours or less. And luckily, I've never really run into a case where I couldn't perform. Anyway, just a thing to think about, especially as we head into summer. Gotta drink a lot more water. Gotta take electrolytes. Got to take your vitamins and get enough sleep. Oh, my dogs kept us awake the other night, barking at 4 in the morning. And the next day of shooting was hard, because I was tired, because of my dogs. I love them, but I wish there was an off switch sometimes. Okay, I don't know how helpful that was, but take care of yourself, and thanks for watching. I do appreciate it. I'm sure I'll have some more interesting adventures ahead, probably on the drive home. Who knows? But, wish I could get this air conditioner to work. I'll talk to you soon. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Tell your friends. It's great to talk to you.